Eshet Abasiekeme, a 14-year-old student of Bright Stars Model Secondary School in Akwa Ibom State, has emerged first place winner of the annual UBA Foundation National Essay Competition, NEC. Eshet is one of the 10 girls and 2 boys who make up the 12 winners in the competition organized by the CSR arm of the United Bank for Africa, UBA. The winners were announced in a virtual ceremony attended by the high school students from across Nigeria on Tuesday, November 24. Eshet received an educational grant of 2.5 million naira to study in any African university of her choice. She will also be supported throughout her educational career and beyond with constant mentoring by the UBA Foundation. Eshet, who joined the virtual event from her base in Akwa Ibom, could not contain her excitement as she heard the announcement that she had won the first prize of the NEC 2020. "I feel honored to be the winner of this year's NEC, and I want to appreciate UBA and UBA Foundation as this will help towards my dream of becoming a lawyer," she said proudly, expressing that she would like to go to the university in Uyo in her home state. The second prize was awarded to 14-year-old Mofoluake Adesanya of Springfort Lead College, Lagos State, who won a 2 million naira educational grant, whilst the third prize of 1.5 million naira went to Abdugani Abiba, 16-year-old. Abdugani attends the International School, University of Lagos. Eshet and 11 other finalists took home brand new laptop computers to enable them to continue work competitively in a world that is rapidly becoming fully digitalized. Congratulating all the winners at the final event of the competition, Managing Director and CEO of UBA Foundation, Bola Atta, applauded all the participants for their exceptional brilliance. Atta explained that the foundation had taken into consideration the effects that the COVID-19 pandemic has had on lives and incomes across board and had increased the prize money by 33% this year to help cushion any negative or inflationary effects. Also speaking at the opening of the event, Group Managing Director and Chief Executive Officer of UBA PLC, Kennedy Uzoka, commended all 12 finalists, expressing that UBA was happy to be touching lives and making a solid impact through its national essay competition, which is now in its 10th edition.